Hello and welcome to Penn Manor Esports. Today, my name is Blake Craig and I'll be your host for today. As of right now, we see Penn Manor playing New Hope. Hopefully Penn Manor can get a second win today from their first one from the earlier on. We see that Anthony Fanon is going for Coral, which will be a mod. So we have Incy, which is the Convincer. Third guy, which is It looks like Amon scored somehow. Where even was he during this play? He was on the wall. This is Rocket League. We have Nathan going for the kickoff. He goes to hit it up. We have James going up for the ball. James hits it. Mom's going to be back. Nathan hits the ball again, going for the goal. Dancing Zanon, or known as Mon. Nathan scores. Another great play from Penn Manor Esports. Penn Manor Rocket League team. We have Amon going off the kickoff. They're heading towards the goal again. We have Nathan back. He hits it, but he doesn't go in. We have New Hope taking the ball, but it looks like James is going to say no to that. We have New Hope once again going through the ball, but Amon's also going to say no. Ball's in mid. Looks like James just got demoed. We have Nathan going for a shot. Amon goes to hit it in and misses. We have Nathan block the ball from going under the goal. Tries to hit it up, but it's on the wall. Can he get himself together and hits it again? We have Amon going in. New Hope trying to hit the ball down. It's centered for Penn Manor's goal. And it looks like New Hope scored in Penn Manor. Looks like Amon's going to be going for the ball off this kickoff with James cheating. James gives up the ball to hit it, doesn't shoot it to New Hope's goal, but it looks like he's going to get blocked back to the other side. Amon goes to the goal, tries to block it, but it looks like it does not work, and New Hope scores once again. Looks like Nathan's going up for the ball, but he hits it off the backboard. James is in goal, gonna block that shot that New Hope tried to go in. Once again, New Hope's going for another shot, but misses. It hits off the backboard, they go again, and New Hope scores once again. Score being 5-3 Penn Manor. We're off to another 21 seconds left in the game with New Hope coming back. We have Mincy going up for the ball. Looks like it's gonna go down to Penn Manor's side. James is going up for it. Nathan's in goal. Looks like they're gonna be able to take it over to the New Hope side and keep it away from their side. Looks like Mon's gonna go in for a goal, but he apparently misses. New Hope's gonna try to take this ball in for a last second. It doesn't happen. 1-0 Penn Manor.
Clay's now going to eat, so we'll just keep you on the game. I will not be shoutcasting. So, yeah, goodbye.
What?